Got up here faster?
Well, she could have got there faster if she would have taken her new SUV!
Oh my god!
It's the 2023 Chevy Trailblazer 1LT. This SUV has a 1.2-liter engine, continuously variable transmission, front-wheel drive, plus perfect interior cleaning kit, cargo mat, vertical cargo net, all-weather floor mats, and sport pedal kit. It's the Chevy Trailblazer!
Very exciting.
Very exciting.
We're playing a game called Pocket Change.
Okay.
We have six numbers up there. You're only going to need five of them. Let me show you the first number out of the six. It's a two, so get rid of that one. Now you have four more numbers to give us out of the five that are left. Now, I'm going to start you out with 25 cents.
Okay.
And that's a little pocket change, right? And you're lucky because Rachel is selling this brand new Chevy for 25 cents. Isn't that great?
That's so great.
So here's the problem. Every time you give us a wrong number, mean old Rachel, she doesn't want to.
I don't want to.
Yeah, good-hearted Rachel is going to, against her will, raise the price by 25 cents.
Okay.
But every time you get a right answer, you get to go over there and pick one of these envelopes off the wall, and each envelope has a card like that in it with more change.
Okay.
So we have some nickels, dimes, quarters, 50 cents, all the way up to $2. And at the end of the game, you need enough change to buy the car.
Okay.
Give me the next number, 4, 5, 7, 8, or 6.
Six.
Six, please. No. There's Rachel. It hurts her heart.
Oh, it hurts me too.
5, 4, 7, or 8.
Eight.
She consulted her team. They say 8. No. Now it is a 75-cent Chevy Trailblazer. 5, 4, or 7?
7, right? 7. I'm
going to
go 7.
7. No. Now
Seriously?
It is a $1 Chevy Trailblazer. 5 or 4?
We'll go 5.
5, please.
Oh,
yes.
Geez, there we go.
Go grab
All
an
right.
envelope off okay. the wall. Any envelope you want. Got to vibe out the lucky envelope.
That one.
Thank you. I'll take that one off your hands. Now, we have a 4, 7, 8, or 6. Next number, please.
5,000. Okay, I'm going to go 7 on this one.
7, please. No. Dollar 25.
Man.
4, 8, or 6.
4. I hear 4. I'm going to go 4.
4, please. Dollar 50.
Rachel, you're killing me.
4, Rachel.
Killing
doesn't,
myself.
Doesn't even want to be there. 8 or 6, please.
8. I hear 8. I'm going to go 8.
She hears 8. Let's see an 8.
Please.
Yes.
Oh, yes.
Go get an envelope off the wall.
Oh, okay.
Man, $1.50 car. She's going to need some big number. Thank you.
Whew. This is stressful.
It is. 4,
oh
7,
God.
Or 6?
4. 4. I'm going to go 4. It's going to be 4.
4, please.
It's going to be 4. Jeez Louise.
You know, at this point, I wouldn't let your friends pick where you're going to go for lunch.
Yeah, I know. Like, y'all.
7 or 6?
I'm going to go 6.
6, please. Yes.
Yeah, all right.
Any envelope you want.
That one up there.
Thank you. Goes to the top. Last number, 4 or 7?
4. I'm going to go 4. 4.
4, please.
Definitely 4. 4.
Yes!
Yeah!
Go get an envelope off
the wall.
$1.75. We're stopped at.
Okay.
All right. Good luck.
And this one counts too, right?
Yeah.
This one counts.
So put 25 cents up there. We'll start you out with 25 cents. $1.50 to go. First one is 50 cents!
Yes!
That's a big help.
That is a big help.
That's a big help. Next one is...
Come on.
10 cents. 85. Two cards to go.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
25 cents. Dollar to... Man.
Okay.
You need 65 cents. So you need the 75 cent one or the $2 one. So sorry. She'll get him at the wheel later on in the show. We got more crazy games coming up in the second half of The Price is Right. Don't go away.